let's get caught up on the forecast for today. Just a beautiful one. Very different from yesterday. Even though it looks similar down here over San Jose with the clouds, this is really one of the few places that's waking up to clouds in your sky today. That's the scene from the top of the Salesforce Tower looking down the peninsula. This is just a beautiful day. The sun's coming up as I speak, and the numbers are in the low 50s with the exception of the North Bay. Santa Rosa, it's 40 degrees right now, and we pointed this out earlier. That is a 13-degree temperature drop from where we were yesterday at this time. But that will not stand. Daytime highs today are going to come up to average for this time of year. So that means we're going to look at low 70s for much of the South Bay. San Jose, you'll hit 72. We'll see numbers over in the East Bay come up into the mid 70s. There's Concord going to 74. Livermore will hit 70. Walnut Creek goes to 72. Oakland, you'll top out at 67. It's pretty much right on the mark for average. Similar story for San Francisco coming up to right around 62. Up in the North Bay, 72 for Santa Rosa. So don't let that cold morning fool you into thinking you've got a cold day. Obviously not. We've got a beautiful day coming. Low 70s and numbers up in the far North Bay will top out in the low 70s. And as we watch the future cast, this is the one I usually show to give us an idea of how extensive the marine layer is. And we already know from looking at our network of cameras, it's not. So blue sky now, and blue sky will remain for the rest of this day, even watching to see if there would be any higher clouds come through. So this is a slightly different look at that. There aren't any. And that's high-def Doppler. Yesterday, at least for the afternoon and evening, there was actually some light rain on there to show. Today, not the case. In fact, for the next 7 days, that is not the case. And what really starts to become the headline now, for the forecast anyway, is a warm-up. Barely notice it today. By tomorrow, we're back up another 4 or 5 degrees above this. And then by Wednesday, we begin another warm-up. And that one gets us to near 90 by the end of this coming week. So sunny and warm for our inland locations for sure, and we'll also see daytime highs top out into the low 80s for much of the bay, and the coast will stay in the low to mid 60s for most of this, but take a look at Friday for the coast. So that's bottom line, right? Go bottom row all the way over towards the second number. 70 at the beach. So this is going to be one of those warm-ups. By the time we get there on Friday, that everyone experiences, it'll be all the way out to the coast as well. So considering what we're looking at here with people wanting to get to the beach, that's going to become top of mind by the time we get there. More on that as we get towards the end of this next coming week.